My dear Scipio, if this is true, Aristotle was indeed right, 200 years late. For he wrote, "In the sea, outside the pillars of Heracles, the Carthaginians found a desert island with woods and rivers and fruits of all kinds. Their chief announced that they would punish with death any who would try to sail there. And to keep a crowd from possessing it, they swore total secrecy. And there they prospered, on a desert island in a western ocean."